Go! This game's winning this. Free for all. Donkey Kong.
Hey, is it fixed now?
Not yet.
No, okay, we're fixed. Right. The commentary wasn't working for a minute, so nobody could have heard us for this, but it's looking like this might be Hammerhead's last game, or...
Yeah, for this set. This might be the... Yeah, I think this is the last. No matter what happens, it's going to be their last game for the set.
Yeah, for sure.
I think you mean his entry into loser's record.
I haven't been paying attention too much to the matchup right now, but it seems like Rios is just playing a good keep-away game. Of course, Samus can't really do much to get into DK's space. I mean, given she has good tools, but right now it just seems like Rios is just spacing out Hammerheart more than he can handle, and he can't get in and get those good hits. And, you know, DK can cover it decently, but, you know, Calm Terror's Curse, he just died. But basically, Hammerheart just needs to make sure he doesn't get too into Rios and just kind of chip away at him from a distance. Try and bait him instead of approaching him.
Well, Samus's game is poke, and then you can finally tech chase.
Yeah, it just doesn't seem like he's getting those. Rios is just kind of having his way with Hammerheart. Doesn't really know what to do, even when he's trying to keep away from Rios. He's on him. But as we speak, seems like Kim Hart is getting something going. I'm not sure if it will be enough on last stock situation, however. Stock from Hammerheart, 2-1. The odds are stacked against Hammerheart, but you know, miracles could happen. Oh, great up B to save himself right there. Yeah. Marigas takes it 2-1. Hammerheart had a really great showing with the Samus throw. Yeah, clap for him. Hammerheart is definitely on another level when it comes to low tiers in general, and I think Samus, he's by far the best Samus in online. And I think you could even say that maybe he's even the best Samus here.